Out in print, your space is always limited. The internet is a fantastic place for niches to exist because you're not restricted. You know, on our site, there's no restriction to what all we can put up. If somebody comes up tomorrow and says, oh, we want a great pet site, we say, lovely, put it up, you know, or any site. We have, for all our development initiatives that we are doing, there's a tiger site, there's a green site, there's a school site. And people come to those. Now, you can't give them the same amount of airspace, especially on prime time. But on the net, everyone has a place. So it's great. Okay, more views. Right at the back there. Before you ask me the question, can I ask a question? Are the samosas here still the way they used to be, or are they deteriorated or gone up?
No, they're good. I can vouch for them. I have them every morning.
As good as they used to be?
Yes. As long as I've been here.
How would you know?
As long as I've been here. Yeah. 3 years.
Okay, I'm going to try one. I have fond memories of these. Okay, carry on.
I'm Nikita from Psychology Honors. I'm unclear about this point you said about media not having the authority to access jury. I mean, I'm not saying they should. But there have been good cases, the most obvious one being the Jessica Lal case, where media pressure did actually break the guilty behind bars. And now, like, one channel is after Kalnari and his team. So if this is helping the society, then what's so wrong with it?
Well, I mean, first of all, it's not just one channel which is behind Kalnari. A lot of channels are behind Kalnari. Some tend to be a little more...
But they're like one body of face.
Yeah, a bit more intense about it than others are. I'm trying to find the polite word, but a lot of channels are after them. Look, I think the media is... I'll give you an example of why it can sometimes go wrong. You know, it's great that the media did justice from the Jessica Lal.